love being part of a Catholic institution. I grew up as a Catholic, and I love getting an education within that, within the Catholic tradition.
Notre Dame is so unique because it provides a sense of community and builds upon that, and not just the community of individuals at Notre Dame, but a community within the world. And I think believing that we all have the same human dignity, whether we live in the United States, whether we live in Africa, that really is something that I found here at Notre Dame that I can't find anywhere else.
The kind of impact I hope to have on the world really would tie back to the Catholic social tradition minor that I've been able to pursue here at Notre Dame. It's really been a wonderful balance to all the science courses that I've taken, and even though I hope to go on to become a doctor and go through medical school, I think I will always be drawing back on the teachings I've learned from all my Catholic social tradition experiences. It's great because it gives you the tools to apply the gospel teachings into whatever field you become involved in, and just kind of helps you tie faith and the principles of Catholic social tradition into whatever you choose to do.
Notre Dame has given me a lot of tools through my political science and econ classes, critical thinking, writing, and other necessary tools for anyone to succeed in public policy. But I think the difference is dorm life, being close with my rector in the dorm, being close to a community of faith has led me to not only want to do public policy, but for a higher purpose, specifically with Catholic Relief Services. I think they do a great thing where they use all these analytical writing tools, but for a good cause, to advance the Catholic faith.
My name is Adele Brueggemann, and I'm from Cincinnati, Ohio, and I would like to thank the Soren Society.
I'm Bobby Shields. I'm from Cincinnati, Ohio, and thank you, Soren Society.
Hi, my name is Jessica Hines, and I'm from Henderson, Nevada, and I would like to say thank you to the Soren Society.